Ritlock. I just got an invitation to a party of some kind.
From Bangar. Mine was a summons. Real official. Been ages since the last gathering of the Legions. And that one, pretty bold, even by his standards. But I don't have much of a choice. When your Imperator says jump...
You ask how high. Believe me, I get it.
Right. If this one's as rough as the last, they could use a hand keeping a lid on things.
They told me the same stories when I was in the Ferrara. I'm with you.
Great. Meet you at the Black Citadel. We'll catch our ride there.
That's it!
There's something happening.
Okay.
We'll be back in
I can't tell what it is.
I just
want to
fly
this
Lord
to the
charm
man to the
asylum.
Kill him, and maybe this ghost will just fade away.
No tenía ni abierta la ciudadela. Aún este no.
You sure, Gork? It's bound to get rowdy. Four char legions, hundreds of barrels of ale,
don't
and prayer!
The Mistborn needs folks like
no.
you.
No. No, no. I can't pass up an opportunity for this kind of data. Besides, honor guests must get a security detail, right? Right, Ritlock?
Stop it down.
Commander.
This is all of us? Vengar invited the whole pack, didn't he?
Kaz and Jory are on the way. Otherwise...
Tiny's working on her treatise.
Esto ya se me empieza a ralentizar.
Elder Dragons reconsidered. She insisted I should go live a little. To be clear, I'm attending only for the chance to study the local fauna. I will not be participating
pero,
in any
espera.
Revelry.
Hey, my invite promised a party so legendary we'd be remembered in song without even having to die.
Man.
How do you say no to that?
Kaz, Jory.
Long time no see, Commander.
Me equivoqué un poquito.
Thought you might turn up.
We heard Imperator
Ringbringer
offered amnesty to the
ya voy en escama celeste.
I wanted to see it with my own eyes.
Who doesn't like a goodwill mission?
And let's get going. We won't want to miss whatever kickoff spectacle the old man's got
Maybe
planned.
That was the illusion all along.
Kaz, it's been a while.
Grant me your strength.
Luna was hard. Kralkatorik left a lot of misery behind. If you've lost the thing you lean on, that much ugliness is...
It changes you. But we're working through it.
If you say so.
Look, enough gloom and doom. It really is good to see you all. I mean, Graham has hair again.
I have hair again!
Let's collect on some well-earned R&R.
Don't be shy. The Mistborn needs folks like you.
No, no. Uy, Kashmir. No. Vuelvo a tener pelo, ay Dios. Pues vamos allá. Es Scar. Le falta la cicatriz.
Wait here for your escort. Orders from Tribune Stoneglow.
Who's our escort?
Tribune Stoneglow.
Oh.
Brimstone.
Surprised?
No, I'm the one who told him to invite you. But what are you thinking, bringing that creature here with you?
You mean Bram?
The Elder Dragon. One of our scouts spotted it doing something to the old Bram scars just south of here.
Nuevo peinado para los
Char. Orin doesn't take orders from us. As for the Bram scars, we believe she's purifying them, for lack of a better word.
The process is entirely benevolent.
Bottom line, there's nothing to worry about. You got my word on that, Kree.
We'll table it for now. Right. Come on, you're late for the opening ceremony, and Bangar won't start without you.
I could use a drink. Catch up later.
You're gonna miss the start of the party.
Yes, I am. Blood, teeth, guts. Very char. Or so I've heard.
I think I'm going to go track down my research crew, make sure they're properly oriented.
Go. ¿En Escama Celeste o cómo?
I take it things are a little tense around here.
If by tense you mean balanced on the head of a pin, I'm up to my horns in Imperators, refugees, cubs, your people, four legions.
Sounds more like a political summit than a celebration.
That's by design. Not that killing Krakatorik isn't a pretty damn good reason to celebrate.
So, we kind of blew through introductions back there.
Can't wait to
Bram
tell my Harrison
of Kragstad
about this place.
And the Pact Commander. I've got dossiers on all of you.
And this is Tribune Kreisha Stoneglow, Bangar's head of security. We're,
old friends.
Very.
Vale. Esa la que le soplaba la nuca, vamos. No.
So, how is he?
Bangar still Bangar. Uh-huh. For whatever that's worth.
Eso no lo habían puesto en lo de los relatos tras la muerte de Auron.
You'll see for yourself.
¿Quién es? Fue el único que leí, el de Ridlock.
These are the strongest and bravest of all the legions. The very best of us.
Perfecto.
Flame too, huh? Bangar's letter took all the credit for that, but I recognize your handiwork when I see it.
Follow me. You have reserved seats. He won't want you to miss anything.
Sí, sí. ¿Tienes tú las entradas o cómo ves? Pues sí.
Our honored guests have finally arrived. And with Tribune Brimstone in tow.
Here we go.
Now that we're all here, brothers and sisters of the legions, let Tyria hear you.
Qué zoom.
Yes, an enemy of the Char is dead. Let the world feel. Just brought you all together. Blood! Now that they finally come to their senses. Because we are Char first. And there is no greater force than our combined ranks.
Digamos que los Olmacans son Char Shiny.
But I've never seen such fearsome promise as I do now. Today. If I weren't Bangar Ruinbringer, I would tremble. It's time to celebrate our ferocity, our fury, and the future we'll carve out. Together. Today, we are thirsty! Get on with it! Was that one of mine? Interrupt me again, and I'll have you killed. And what's a celebration without a little bloodshed?
Eso no es buena idea. Sí, sí.
One of Blood Legion's best and brightest, Roiland Steelcatcher.
It's... Ah, ese es el cachorro.
Cubs do that, especially when you're not watching. You know him?
Pensé que era Vanguard.
What is that, Devourer? Three on one? Not much of a challenge.
It's not about challenge. It's about catharsis. He's good, isn't he?
He's not bad.
Outstanding, Steelcatcher. Will you earn that promotion? The stain of Crown Tartaric is wiped from Tyria forever. Never again will... Okay. Wait down here, kiddo.
Ooh, now that's a challenge for a couple Char.
Maybe even a bit too much.
You're right. But we can't upend the ceremony. We need the harpoons. We'll tie the creature down and let Ryland finish the job.
On it.
This is only Ritlock.
Come on, get on those harpoons.
All right, quit playing around. Fight like Char. Turn apart.
Voy a por el de la derecha. Hay que atarlo antes de un minuto y pico para... Uno está atado. Dale varias veces. Voy a ser yo. ¿Cuánto tiempo queda? Ya está, ¿no? ¡Mierda! Joder. qué guay. Mucho.
Big thanks to everyone who made it possible. Now then, there's mountains of food to eat and gallons of ale to drink. Let's get to it.
If I swear to Matt, I don't think he was either. We'd better check in with Kreisha.
Hello, champion. When I invited you here, I figured you'd come armed, as befits a military leader. Didn't think you'd point your heaviest artillery at us, though. Not very politic, is it?
Oreen's not a weapon. She's taken a personal interest in repairing Kralkatorik's damage.
Your apology could use some work.
Commander doesn't have anything to apologize for.
I don't know
does what she wants.
Ritlock. Still talking out of turn, huh?
Sir.
Habrá que hablar con todos.
I can appreciate why you keep it around.
Her.
Her. Ritlock, we'll talk later. Just the two of us. Try not to embarrass me out there.
Vanguard, que es el Imperator, ¿no?
Dragons. We've all lost people. Some of us, entire warbands. He's on edge.
So, what's the game? What are we after?
A thousand well-armed warriors with short tempers on edge.
She was trying to help.
Torture?
Whether or not your dragon
murder, you're still her representative. Compensation.
Char have never not had
double
enemies.
Double points for Flame.
With Kralkator gone.
The best thing you can do is be seen. Show the legions you're not a threat.
I will.
I'll make the rounds too. See what I can do.
Vamos a dejar a Abraham para el final.
What do you expect? At least Vanguard believes us when we say we want peace. To give us refuge. Sure.
Hay que escuchar 5.
Better they be Blood Legion and alive than Flame Legion and dead. What are you staring at? There's a ceasefire here. Nobody's gonna attack us straight
up. No me gusta nada.
I'd like a little extra fun.
Lo que están pensando.
After dark variety. You can tell a lot about what someone's into by the weapons they carry. Nice axe.
Sí, no, pero los siguientes, ¿qué vas a? Los da el sur del todo. Ya ves lo que dice.
Death swooping down from above.
They use that one to kill Kralkatorik. What'll they use it on next?
Whatever or whoever they want. What's gonna stop them?
Me falta uno. Te dio el logro. Queda uno. Esto.
Hey, Commander. Ritlock. Hell of a fight, right? You gotta meet this guy.
Yeah. Good job, kid. You might want to watch how you drop your left, though.
Thanks. I'll keep that in mind.
Rylan promised
Dios,
to show
es casi
me
igual que Ritlock.
We're going drinking. Wanna come?
Maybe later, Bram. First, I need to smooth some ruffled fur.
You're such a diplomat.
You're here as a member of Dragon's Watch, too. Don't forget it.
Finished.
Pa' dentro, pa' fuera. Uy, qué bonito. Va a ser todo verde. Programa del evento, ¿qué es esto? Ajá, ahí hay un evento a las 2 en hora de Tiria. No sé mirar el reloj de
hecho.
Pero no será hora del juego. Sí, no puedes tocarlo. O sea, no puedes abrirlo, me refiero. Vale, primera vista, primer cofre. Chile picante. Ah, que se hace así, ¿no? Eso. Bueno, mire, y si vengo con el... Yo me estoy muriendo. Intentando subir. Se me apagó. Sí, porque me caí 3 veces. Voy a volverlo a coger. Vamos allá, que esto ya es personal. Me he vuelto a caer. Qué ojo del norte. Ah, claro. Vale, listo. No me contó el pollo. Ah, vale. Hay evento de niños echados del jardín.
Nobody forced you. You could have stayed with him.
Uy, aquí a la derecha.
They're our warband. We're supposed to stick together.
Warband's not meant to come before Legion. We signed a treaty. One becomes two.
No veo a los niños. Una moneda. Vale, ya marqué la posición. Pero... Vale.
Need healing. Seriously.
Burn them.
Rely on strength, not false gods.
Oye, que rellenen a los chavales. ¿Cómo? Está bien, también.
What?
Ah, ya he visto la moneda.
Need a head bashed in?
Es un clásico. Seriously.
Last one to remember me by.
Switching to hollow mode.
Ah, es que es élite, joder. Era élite. ¿Qué pensaste? ¿Que iban a ser dos? Bueno, toca descubrir el mapa. Mira, colección disponible, hay un icono. ¿Dónde? Que yo me fui a por la moneda, espera, que... ¿Qué vista? ¡Ey, jefe! Sí.
down and die.
Come on, that the best you got?
Now you suffer.
You're past your prime, old man. Not bad, old
Lo
man.
Dudo.
You're lucky your friends were here.
¿Por qué? La vista no me la marcaba el mapa. Vale, por el zoom. Fibra de planta ruina. A calabazas. Y a la primera de cambio. Digamos que hizo una pasada. ¿Dónde? ¿En qué fuego? Si se apaga. Pero se apaga. Entonces... Ah, coño, que está al otro lado. Hay que llevar la antorcha a la ruedita. La enciendes otra vez en el brasero.
Might makes right.
No, a mí se me apaga también. No entiendo. Encendemos.
Roberto.
Hay que irlas pasando. Claro, hay que irlas pasándolas de uno a otro. Con el 2.
Manfold in death.
Ya la cogió otro, ¿ves? Hay que irnos turnando. Tirar, hermanos. Hay que irnos pasando de uno a otro. Me quedo por el medio a ver si alguien me tira una. ¿Ves? ¡Ah, oh, mierda! Tirad, tirad.
Swiftly.
Mierda, la cogieron otros. Pues tiene pinta de como dije, pero no lo doy cogido cuando está en el suelo. ¡Qué fuego! Hay que pegarle. Porque levanta. Te sale habilidad especial. Y yo también. Casi. Ha ha. A ver si te he levantado. Levantaste ya. Madre mía, toda la gente muerta, ¿eh? Estaba rabeando. Y tu Ridlock. Mira, una moneda aquí. Aquí, ¿dónde estoy yo? Puedes coger tu escama celeste y subir. ¿Por qué? He dicho la verdad, coge la escama celeste. Ay, mira que bien, así no consume. Cogiste la vista. A lo mejor subes para cama celeste. Nah, no hay nada. No, te digo la verdad. No hay nada. Mira qué guay que recuperamos la banda sonora original. Llave de acción de la llama. Hay que coger las cuatro llaves, creo. Según lo que estoy leyendo por ejemplo. Y habrá que buscar. Espera, que veo un señor que da colección. Al sur, en el campamento. Bestia Rivalarrasa. Pisotón de la marca. Repara los 12 pisotones de la marca averiados en el Valle de Groth. Y aquí hay... ¡Onda! Whisky de bebé. Has ido a ver personalmente cómo estaba Brahan siempre que has podido. Y siempre hay un rato para pasarse a ver cómo está Brahan. ¡Cómo mola! El evento este haces de camarero. Hola.
Saying where you come from?
It is now. Yeah, nice work. Not everyone's got what it takes to handle a bar full of rotten char.
Y aquí queda. Y otra colección allí. Proveedora de la reunión. ¿Qué es esto?
No free samples.
¿Qué dan aquí? A ver. Miniaturas, estándar. Recetas. Nodo del hogar para chiles picantes. Seguimos con la magia volátil. 5.060 de oro. ¿Puedo comprarlo? No me lo puedo creer. ¿Te lo puedes creer? Pero puedo comprar el nodo del hogar. Eso es un must buy, ¿no? Qué dolor. Porque ya está, ya lo cogí. Gasté 5.000. Falta la vista de aquí. Vale. ¿Por qué? Ya, cierto. Estatuas char. Dos. Cuatro monedas,
You break it, I break you.
Chile. No te deja pasar el backstage. Sí. Por eso te dije que me acababa de doler. Logro. O logro evento.
What was I thinking? This menu
coger ingredientes y dárselo.
Hey, you look great. So, here's the deal. Lots of hungry char, not a lot of time to cook.
Cactus.
I see an ingredient, just toss it over. Might need it chopped or grilled too. Just pay attention, you'll do fine.
Sí.
Okay, a bit of cactus should be perfect right now. Give it a quick sear on the grill.
Mira este.
This isn't the right ingredient.
Que no era.
Hurry back and get me what I asked for.
Está aquí.
This needs a crunch. Cactus. Yeah, definitely cactus. Give it a quick sear on the grill.
No me lo contó. Manzana.
This is too thin now. Toss me the flour. We'll thicken it right up. That shark meat's been marinating for days. Let's get it prepped. Just toss it over whole, would you? Almost got it. Just need to hit it with some flour to get the consistency right. Let's add some fresh boar meat, straight from the hunting ground. Chop that sucker up good.
No entiendo el evento.
It's time. Fetch me the secret sauce.
Ya, pero Coco lo hace y no. Carne de tiburón. Tampoco, vale. No tengo ni idea. No, lo corté y nada, ¿eh?
Vegetables. I forgot the vegetables. Get me some. Chop that sucker up good.
Mira, la había visto. Okay.
I gotta pep up the base.
Hombre, por fin.
You know what that means? Chicken stock. Loads of it.
¿Dónde está la salsa?
You know what? Vegetables. I forgot the vegetables. Get me some. And make sure you toss it on the grill first. You know what? Vegetables. I forgot the vegetables. Get me some. Chop that sucker up good. Give me a big old slab of boar meat. Our hunters bring in only the finest cuts. Just toss it over whole, would you? You know what? Vegetables. I forgot the vegetables. Get me some. And make sure you chop it up. Now just need to add some chicken stock and reduce. Toss some over here. You know what this needs? Spiky fruit. I knew the answer. I was just testing you.
Chopped up to bits. Okay, a bit of cactus should be perfect right now. And make sure you chop it up.
Vale, ya entiendo esto.
I've done all I can.
Me costó.
Time for the big guns. Get me the secret sauce. My mentor learned a great recipe for Shiver Peak salmon in Thunderhead Keep. Let's get that going. Just toss it over whole, would you? This needs a crunch. Cactus. Yeah, definitely cactus. Give it a quick sear on the grill. This needs a crunch. Cactus. Yeah, definitely cactus. And make sure you chop it up.
Pero bueno, una acaba diciendo todo.
Shiverpeak salmon,
pero se movía más el otro.
Bulls are hot. Let's do it. Chop that sucker up good. It's time. Fetch me the secret sauce. You know what this needs? Spiky fruit. I knew the answer. I was just testing you. Just toss it over whole, would you? This isn't the right ingredient. Hurry back and get me what I asked for.
That's not. Entretenido. Esa llave es de antes, ¿eh? Voy a junto a Braham.
No free samples. Strong ale for a strong Norn.
That is saying where you come from?
It is now.
Me falta un punto de interés. No, el de aquí, de dentro, de este edificio que no encontré. Otra moneda. Escalón eterno.
What the world has taken away from you, Jormag's blessings will return.
El qué. Ay, sí. Es un Norn errante, tío. pisoteador de la marca estropeado aquí. De la marca.
Oh, yeah.
Mierda.